Alrighty, so hi everybody, and back on again. Even though I really shouldn't be, but I'm once again for some pinball. And as is obvious, I'm here. Normally I'd be working, but I had to call in. Earlier today I moved around in bed, and all of a sudden, oh, fuck! It's like my right, I pulled my right lap muscle, and it was so bad that I'll just like it hurt. It hurt to breathe. It hurt so. Yeah, I've had this kind of injury before. I actually did it at work like some odd years ago. I think I grabbed a case, I pulled it off, pulling it off the top of a pallet, brought it down. Oh shit! You know, so that kind of thing. So yeah, well, same thing happened while I was in bed. So I must have slept wrong. But then again, I haven't really been sleeping well these past several days. So my body can't really. I think the most I could manage today was like, 3 hours. So yeah, not really enough for my body to recover. So that probably factors in. But yeah, with my right lat hurting this bad, I'm in no condition to go into work. I can't go into work in this kind of condition, because with all the heavy lifting and manual labor and pushing and pulling and all that I do at work, yeah, it's just gonna end up getting worse. So yeah, gonna be a 1 day work week, and I doodle away. I don't want to go into gross detail on this, but due to the way Walmart works, you can't just call in and say, okay, I'm not going to be able to make it. Okay, no big deal. See you whenever. It doesn't work that way anymore. There's like a point system. If you get 5 unexcused absences, you're out the door. So I'm at 4.5 right now. So I'm kind of skirting the edge there. So I'm hoping I don't get seriously hurt then for the next month or so, when I'll be able to call in again. So I guess the short answer, you can only call in on average once every let me back up. If you play your cards right, and if you can take the money loss, you can only call in once a month. So but yeah, otherwise you'd only be able to call in like once every other month. Like they're really trying to keep you coming to work. So but yeah, that's where I'm at right now. I just called in, so I won't be able to call in again for probably another month or two. So if I get hurt again going forward, I'm fucked. But otherwise, just gonna be doing the usual in pinball. Oh, and I do need to. Here, let me. I'm gonna go in here real quick. So. No. There are no online features in FX3. So, that's what you get, and I got a super sensitive controller. So yeah, the online doesn't work on FX3. I might try again every so often, but so that alone, I got a feeling this is gonna be a short session, because I kind of want to be able to do tournaments and not just randoms the whole time. I forgot what I was going to say. Lost my train of thought. But yeah, but that's about all I can do. Yeah, because once again, online doesn't work on FX3. Then, if I was to venture a guess, probably hour and a half-ish, I'll probably switch over to Pinball Arcade. And then after that, I might do Gems of War. I don't know. I got to see what the weekend looks like. I forgot to check earlier, but if there's nothing going on over the weekend, I might just go ahead and call it good with pinball. So yeah, me go ahead and get stuff set up here.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Oh, also. Never mind. I don't want to go into gross niggling detail. Kind of late. I need to get the stream going, but I am gonna be I'm gonna be eating some cottage cheese for at least a little while. Normally I eat this at work, but since I called in, so and this morning one thing I did do is on a whim I threw away all my junk food, croissants, chocolate donuts. In fact, I made a YouTube short and I got about I want to say I got ratioed, like. I think it's at the like-dislike ratio is at 46%. But yeah, I recorded all the croissant containers I got, the chocolate donut containers I got, the ice cream containers I got. I got a bunch of cottage cheese containers, but I'm still eating this shit though. So, but yeah, I don't want to say a campaign. It's gonna be one of those that I won't call it a campaign until I'm finished with it. But yeah, I've got a. Yeah. No junk. Although, I don't know how it's going to turn out when I actually go into work. When the junk food's in my face. But we'll see how it goes. Anyway, back to pinball. You know, and something else, too. I'm getting the results of, I'm getting tournament results. Why am I... That tells me that online should be working. So... I probably should have done this earlier. So now I'm getting maintenance shit that's happening like 2 or 3 years ago. So let me go on the page. Maybe they said something. Sorry for this. Okay, so no one's really saying anything. Bug report mega thread, but this ain't a bug. Yeah, they're not really talking about it. So well now silver's up. Okay. But like I said yesterday, I'm not touching this until I get down on the red. Then I'll do just enough to get out of the red. But yeah, fuck this week. So does that mean tournaments works?
Yay!
I know it. Somebody came in and sniped me. Here, let me take my webcam off. But yeah, someone came and sniped me. I wasn't first place. And it's at 105 mil, so yeah, I'm a little sus. Yeah, last fucking minute. Like to see what he did that nobody else did. so I'll just go ahead. I'll just turn the webcam off. So, good tournament. All the scores are fairly close. I didn't actually want to do this tournament. One guy came on and he was wanting to see a Star Wars table. I warned him that I have copyrighted music turned off and that the table's gonna sound like ass. Apparently he didn't care. I tried to demonstrate what a Star Wars table feels like when there's no music on it. Yeah, he agreed with me. He didn't like it either. So I didn't join this tournament for competition reasons. I just did it to show what a silent table sounds like. It's not right having a Star Wars table without Star Wars music. Did it. Took first in this one though. But yeah, you basically have to complete a mode on this. Another good tournament right here. Once again, all the scores are fairly close. I sucked ass. No, wait a minute. This is practically tournament mode. $100 million. I'd say it's a pretty good tournament overall. But again, number one, kind of sussy. Okay. Now the webcam can come back on. Somebody got 25 mil on one ball. Uh-oh. Nope, I guess we're disconnecting. Seems FX3 is fucking up. They got some server issues. So, and if this is what's going to be going on the whole time, I'm probably not going to be doing any tournaments because I don't want all my effort to go for naught. Their servers, and it's not an isolated incident either. This does happen from time to time. You know, and again, this bugs me, because it's giving me names of my friends that have played on other tables. I'm guessing number one managed to get a second, or managed to at least get a second multi-ball going, but that's where you get a lot of your points from. At least want to look at my tournament results. I'm not gonna do any. I'm not even gonna create any. So, let me go ahead and get started on randos.
I am the king of pain. My men will destroy you.
Whoa. This is a tournament. No. Hang on. I gotta set my fan on the floor. Don't hurt my hands, they're sweaty. God, Lord. Yeah, so much for that. Yeah, this is tournament mode. Lamp dick. $68 million? Not in this mode. Ball just flies down.
I have a headache.
I don't know. Oh, it's not even gonna... It's not even gonna display this. Yeah, it's not even gonna display this. Yeah, so basically FX3 is unfucking playable. So, yes, while we wait on that. I guess while we wait on that, I'm gonna go shut my alarm off. I'll be back. So, yeah. Wonder if there's a place to... Wonder if there's a place where you can report bugs. I mean, I looked on the community page, but nobody did. Yeah, nobody did. Yeah, it don't say. I'm trying to report an issue. March 22nd? Nobody's reporting anything on this. Yeah, I'm looking at it right now. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and bail out of fucking FX3. So, good waste of 30 minutes. So, I guess I'll go ahead and fire up some Pinball Arcade. Hopefully that works. Whoa, bright light. Oh, come on. Okay, so like usual, play random tables. And unless I got a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. And I want to look at this real quick. Wrong one.
Welcome to the Enterprise.
Welcome aboard.
Prime Corrective. Klingon battle. Destroy the drone.
Sure would like to hit something. Jesus.
Trajectory reestablished. Away team is lit.
20,000 meters.
Let's restart that shit.
Welcome aboard.
Space job. Prime Corrective.
Prime Corrective clearly states there can be no interference with the internal development of alien civilization.
No, it says! Which is why I'm running through the jungle wearing a disguise!
Galactic away team is lit.
Jim, they're getting closer! They're right behind us. Jim, that's a cliff up ahead.
Only one target left.
Jump!
No, I didn't call it over.
Warp 1. Warp 2.
Surrender.
Warp 3.
Ball 1. Locked.
Sure wish I could hit something. Stop.
Do you want to get us all killed?
No. But I kind of can't have the ball going down the fucking middle.
Warning.
Oh, no, no. I guess there's a kickback over there. I won't get because they're all in.
We lost them.
You are awarded a silver medal.
Gentlemen, we're approaching the drop zone.
You have one shot to land on that platform. Remember, the Enterprise won't be able to beam you back until you turn off that drill.
You dare shake the Klingon Empire?
Yeah, especially when the ball's trying to go down the fucking middle.
You tilted the game.
Obviously.
Destroy the drill. Set a course for the black hole. Galactic away team is lit.
Recalculating target range.
Meters.
I gotta pause it real quick.
Torpedo lockdown is at 320 degrees. Mark two.
Evasive maneuver.
Double flipper, bitched it.
Super jackpot.
Oh, I ain't got no kickback.
Klingon jackpot.
Remember, the Enterprise won't be able to beam you back until you turn off that drill.
I would gut you for your insolence.
Kirk has landed soon.
Three in a row. Super Pops are lit.
You're not actually gonna do this, are you?
6x multiplier.
Or 4. Or 5.
On patrol.
Went right by me. No, wait, I gotta hit that ball that's up the middle. Never mind. Did it for me.
Even if you got away without a trace, war is coming. And who is gonna lead us? You?
Locked it up.
You will pay with your life.
Extra ball is lit.
Somewhere.
Jim, don't manhandle
God
it.
God fucking damn it!
Enter your initials. Hot shot.
Hey ladies, Jim Kerr.
There it is. You're gonna be hearing that sound effect a lot. That's a bad ramp over there. Real quick, I'm gonna put my cottage cheese up, and I'm probably gonna pop either a Tylenol or an ibuprofen. I don't know yet, but I shouldn't be long. Go ahead and put my AC back on. It says 77 degrees, but it feels warmer than that, man. Let me do this. Cell phone shut off. home. Having some map problems. Hold on. There. So for multi-ball, nothing special. I think you get double scoring, but otherwise, to start it, that flashing green target back there by the bumpers, hit that. Got up there. Get on ball on the right flipper. Here we go. Not so much for that. Middle of the bumpers and still can't hit the damn target. Still can't hit the damn target. And it's gonna go up. You need to get to the left ramp. There it is. Yeah, spell Elvira. The left hole will be lit for like 3 or 4 mil or something like that. Trying to end it, There we go. The end of ball bonus tally takes longer than the ball itself. You better up. I just tilt it just to get it over with. Sure would like to hit that right ramp. And the left one. Again. I'm just not making my shots on this table, so.
Ride the platform.
Winner! Too early. Wrong nudge. I was hoping it'll bounce off the center post, but didn't.
Ride the
pays your money, you takes your chances. I didn't even see what ball it was. Jackpot should be lit, I think. Yep. But you want to do it when there's double scoring. That can happen. Nope, almost. Mm-hmm. Lamp deck. Might be getting, yeah. If I could take down that, which ain't gonna happen because the ball went straight down the fucking middle, would have been extra ball otherwise. What comes out like that? Nope, I need to get the ball up there. Back up there. One more target. Should have gotten it. There it is. So, I think whenever you hear that pop, kind of obvious, but you get a special. Specials on this table, I think they give you 50,000 points, if I'm guessing right. What the fuck? No, I was trying to catch the ball and not hit it. No, I got extra ball. Duh. Ball's lit, gotta take down the bank. Well, so much for that. Should have been extra ball. One stinking ball just can't hit. I mean, that one stinking Drop target. Limp dick. Got it. Limp dick. Almost. There it goes. Bye bye, kickback.
Huh?
No, I probably won't get in there at all. Oh, there's one. I'm not sure what you have to do to get jackpot. That's fine. Faster ball! Dirty pool. Just barely got it in there. Well, so much for that. Kickback. Nope. Can't do this one. Copyrighted music.
Come on in.
This. Yeah. That one drags. Nudge. Oh, screw it up. It's like that one stinking target back there. Happening on that one.
Go for the hills. Welcome, race fans, to Bonsai Run. Welcome, race fans, to Bonsai Run. He's going after. He's going after Bluebeard. He's going after Yellow Belly.
Cell phone's trying to shut off on me. I guess while I'm here. Okay, I gotta check something real quick. Going after all of them.
Go for the hill.
Trying to aim for the upper play field. Okay, got it back. That's what I'm aiming for.
What a move on Yellow Belly. He's moved in to second place.
And I fucked up. Yeah, and the ball. To explain on this table, but the way things are going right now, no point in explaining it.
Welcome to my home. Vampires do this. Welcome to my home.
That's fine.
Behave yourself.
Just letting them come. Require accuracy, something which I don't have. Yep. Bye ball. Bye ball. Bye ball. Told you. Okay, left ramp. I forgot what ball it was. Ball two. Lamp deck. Stay away from the right ramp. Do that entirely. Big target right there, the spinner. Especially if you can get it upgraded. What you do by hitting those drop targets at the back right of the table. Otherwise, the main goal, just unlight the lights and unlock three balls. And then take down those white drop targets in order. Spinner shot, where are you? There's nothing I can do. If it wasn't gonna go in the left out lane, it was gonna go in the right one. Fast table, in case you hadn't noticed. Oh, yeah, that was ball three. Too much. Got it. Nope. Ooh, surprisingly didn't go down the outlane. Whee! Almost. And, the reason, and for those that are wondering, the reason why I don't go after the bank on the right is, just the bank's too close to the flippers. I won't go after that until, actually, you know what? And it goes out anyway.
God fucking damn it!
Winners never quit.
I'm one of the biggest losers you'll ever meet. Yeah, hole at the center there. Starts
it's a
challenge.
Beautiful day for skydiving. Take it away, Skull.
Shoot the skydiver.
Hey, wait now. I've never done this before. Is my parachute on?
Where's my record? Okay.
Shut up, crash and burn.
It's extreme skiing. How about it, bonehead?
Right ramp. And it went out anyway. And I probably won't get a single one. That ball probably drained on the left out lane, I'll bet. Well, how about that?
There.
It ends the ball quicker.
Crazy!
Excellent.
Can't do this one. Copyrighted music. If that counted, but you want to take down the drop targets in order and not do that, so now there's going to be this whole song and dance that you have to do in order to get multi-ball going. You would have to So I'd have to take down all the drop targets in the back left of the table, followed by the target afterwards to start multi-ball. Or you'd have to light all the in and out lanes. So, yeah, this whole table pretty much hinges on you taking down the orbs targets in order. So, two balls are locked for multi-ball, but again, in order to get multi-ball going on this, the drop's in the upper left, then you have to hit the target back here for multi-ball, and I guess this flashes on and off on your third ball. I don't know what the drop target's on the right, I don't know what they do. Plunger that don't want to work. Too early.
Stuff dreams are made of.
Candy. 2000 security system online. 45 minutes until area shutdown.
And 5 minutes is basically 5 seconds.
Board game.
I'm pretty sure you guys can see that.
Keep going.
Okay.
pop.
Security guards have been notified of your presence.
Jesus, it's the cops. I forgot what you had to aim for.
Beautiful. Ooh. Let's wheel and deal.
Well, there goes one. There goes the other.
Until area shut down.
Let's lock them up.
Let's lock them up.
Lock is lit.
Security guards have been notified of your presence.
One. He'll catch me. He won't catch me. Told you.
All right, you're coming with me.
There is no escape.
Thank you. scalper. I'd be careful there. Let's lock him up. Attaboy.
Whoa!
That was not a nice thing to do.
Lock is lit. That sparkle.
That sparkle.
Let's wheel and deal.
Stop that. I can't believe you're doing this to me.
Head for the entrance.
That's it, huh?
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
Watch, you'll catch up.
Security guards have been notified of your presence.
There you go, dear.
He's mine now.
It's just ahead.
Yeah, that don't happen often.
That was special.
That was special. Time. Gotta make the dinner ramp shot. Which shot's lit, though. Probably not gonna be hit. Instead.
Go for the wheel.
Please, don't touch that.
Nope. No ramp for Joe. Joe don't get no ramp.
Stop that.
Nope. Fuck your nip dick. Nip dick shot.
Whack the wheel.
Whack the wheel.
Oh no.
Hit the wheel.
Hit the wheel.
Stop that.
Well,
shoot for the wheel.
I want to say that I beat my previous. I've never made it this far before.
Head for the wheel. Whack the wheel.
Well.
Let's twiddle the keys for some more time. Head for the ramp.
Yeah. I really want to say I beat my previous score, but cell phone's trying to shut off.
I bet we could get some more time.
But I got to hit the ramp first. The ramp's lit.
While we're young.
Yeah, no shit. Gotta whack the wheel.
Oh, ramp.
So much for that.
That wasn't so tough. Hey, buddy.
One while it lasted.
Danger.
Beautiful. Let's wheel and deal.
Time is- is running out. Intruder is now in sudden death.
Sick, Joel.
This is a high security area.
Let's
warning.
Yeah, don't nudge. Joel, don't nudge. I don't want to nudge. I'm pretty sure I got a huge bonus. I'd really like to say that I beat my op. Previous, back up.
Wow.
Yeah, I think I did.
Goodbye.
Did it. Screenshotting that shit. Actually, I might have done that wrong. I gotta wait. There's a certain time I have to take the screenshot, like when my high score or my score is actually showing. So this might be a while. Play the board game. Come on. Yeah, I think I might have messed up. I would thought it was showing the score by now. Good Lord. Touch candy. Okay, there we go. Now let's try it. I could have just done that. And then, real quick, I gotta run to the bathroom just a second. I shouldn't be long. That's fine. Whoops. So the big thing on this table is you don't want the ball going over in the lower left or the lower right. It's okay if it goes down the center though. Didn't work. And it's gonna go over. Fuck. Because the numbers you get in the lower left and lower right, you can easily get up here. Whereas the numbers in the middle here correspond to the rollovers in the far left and far right, which are harder shots to make. So that's why if the ball is going to drain, you actually want it to drain down the middle, not on the sides. And we got lag. So we are now at the end game. That's fine. And at the end of each ball, ideally, You only want one light lit up here. One or two. Well, it ain't gonna happen over there. Then, you can only have one extra ball per ball. But you can have up to 15 per game. So this is an excellent situation to be in at the start of your next ball. You only need one light to hit and two over here. Yeah, what you don't want the start of your next ball to be all the whole entire line lit. Situation. Like I said,
we need soldiers.
Just gonna skip this one.
Well, you're not gonna eat that, are you?
Confession. Label message. Could be a good one. Easy extra ball to get, just to the right of the bumpers, got it. Kill it. The end of ball bonus tally takes too long. It oftentimes takes longer than the ball itself. So, yeah. Oh. Trying to catch the ball. Like that. Fucking limp dick. No fishy for Joe. Yeah. That's fine. Yeah, I think that was ball three.
An unbelievable smash!
An unbelievable smash!
Center field.
And yeah, the main shot, even though you have a catcher's mitt in the way, is the center one. Not.
Can you believe it, sports fans? Oh, my! Two for center field. What a chance! Can he do it again?
Got lag going on. Oh, wasn't expecting to catch it like that. Double flipper, bitch. Oh, you didn't say it.
Can you believe it, sports fans? What a catch!
What a catch! No, it was ball two. Yeah, that didn't last long. Eldorado, one of my faves, and way less noisy than that other one. Oh, screwed it up. And it goes hard anyway. One target left. Almost. Finally. Nothing I can do. Thank you. And it goes on anyway. So. Yeah.
Ooh, happy.
Skipping this one. Yeah. Table here. This is actually my all-time favorite table. But, I'm probably not going to talk much about it until I actually progress some in the table. Because this could easily be a quick three and out. Wherever the extra ball is lit, that's what you go for. Got it. So basically, the goal, build this energy meter up all the way to lock, max level, and you do that by taking down banks of drop targets. There's a little target back here behind the bumpers. Hit that, and you'll get 2 energy. Going back to the banks, take a bank down, it gives you 1 energy. But if you can take down both banks of drop targets, it'll increase that multiplier to 2. Do the same thing again, and it'll give you 3x. When you get it filled up, then make the lit ramp shot. Usually it's going to be this one here, and when you do that, multi-ball starts. Oh, also, if you hit the lit orange target, it also gives you 2 energy. Get it. How was that lit? Extra ball wasn't supposed to be lit until multi-ball. The only reason I could think of is, it might have actually... Yeah, I think it was extra ball. The only reason I could think of is, if you fill up the, if you fill up the energy meter twice, extra ball's lit. That's the only thing I could think of. And it goes out anyway. Got it. But otherwise, for multi-ball, just keep doing what you're doing. Get the energy meter filled up. Oh, and also, all of that has to be done on one ball. So, if you don't get it, then you got to start all over again. Go down there slower.
Interlink disabled.
Arrow, got it. So much for that. Gotta love it. Straight down the fucking middle.
Power drain.
Oh, it's a pretty damn good first ball. Get pissed away. And that's how it usually goes on this table. So, yeah. I think we got buggy initials. Yeah, buggy initials. Oh, just barely got in the top five. Okay, so... So what I'm gonna do... I'm gonna go ahead and bail out of Arcade. And then I'm gonna fire up Pinball FX3. If the server is still shit, then I don't know. Then chances are I might just go ahead and kill the stream entirely. Yeah, cause this wasn't planned. I was doing this under the assumption that FX3 was gonna work, but. If it don't work, then I don't want to be playing no Zachariah pinball all night. No fucking way on that. So. I don't want to be playing Zachariah all night, but I sure as hell don't want to be playing Pinball Arcade all night either. So let me type something down real quick. Go through these tournaments. So I'll have to shut off my webcam for this. Hopefully I'll remember to turn it back on. $25 million on one ball. As of this moment, it looks like the online's been fixed. I know it. Nope, I'm not done with the tournaments. Because I'm probably going to go on intermission here after this, once I look it all over. Actually, you know what? Come on. probably kind of a bad call here, but I'm gonna go ahead and kill it. Just this small feeling that FX3 is gonna crash when I turn it on. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and take a brief intermission. And typically, the video I play, unless somebody else has something else, is cop chases. Excuse me. Now this one here, this is not a new one. It came out about a year ago. I'm just going with this because it was just the first thing that came up. Anyway, I'll be back.
Would you have any knowledge of a warrant that you might possibly have out of Sebastian County? Okay, well, you've got one for failure to appear with a violation of Jim Smith. Listen, man, I'm not making stories up. All right, this ain't story time.
Alright.
You got a warrant, okay? And that's what I'm asking if you've been... I thought you went to a job fair.
That's what I've been wanting to do. I have my job fair stuff. I'm trying to get my life together. I don't know what's going on here.
Well, I'm just telling you, you got a little piddly warrant and we gotta go get taken care of.
Okay, can I go take care of it myself?
No.
I'm not getting out of this car, sir.
Oh, you're getting out.
No, I'm not.
Yes, sir.
I'm not getting out of this car.
Hey, listen, I'm gonna give you two chances.
What happens if I go? Alright.
Get out on your own, or you're gonna get out with me taking you out of this car, okay?
Why do I have a warrant?
I don't know. It's for a failure to appear.
And then so what happens if I'm going to jail and I have to get bonded out?
Yeah.
Can I even get bonded out for it?
Oh, yeah.
I don't even know if I have that kind of money.
I'll let you make some phone calls.
I'm going to make a phone call.
Hey, you're not going to tell me what you're going to do.
Unbuckle the damn car.
You get out. Now.
No.
Unbuckle and get out.
You're not going to do this.
Get out.
No.
Down.
No.
Stop. Get out.
You do it right now, dude. You're looking like
stop.
A real cat.
Get out of the car.
Nope.
Now.
No.
No.
No. No.
All the time, but man, these things are expensive. I gotta pay almost $10 for one of these. Yeah, got up on the driver's side, too.
Get out! Get out now! Crawl out the window now! Get on the ground now!
That I know of.
No, that's a root beer.
But I asked him 3 or 4 times to get out of the car, and he said, I'm not getting out of the car.
He picks up.
Yeah.
No, he wasn't.
Because he had a warrant. He almost drove off with me in here, because I was trying to get him out.
Yeah.
And he just took off. But he told me, I said, get out, you know, 3 times. I'm not coming out of the car. I'm not going to jail for the warrant. It was clear what he wanted to do. He just wanted to run. So.
What's that thumping?
Hey, how do you go about yanking somebody out of the car for no reason? How does that work?
How do you go about not complying when a reasonable officer
does you? I was complying, I was nervous, and you yanked me out of the car, and I fled. No, you never did. You're on camera, dumbass. Dude, you're on camera. I did not say that. No, you were on camera yanking me out of the car for no fucking reason. Yes, I do.
You don't have a camera.
Yes, I do have a camera in that car. Yes, I do. Oh, yeah, I do.
And that's fine, man. That's just going to dig you into a deeper hole. You told me you
were. No, you did not. You yanked me out of the fucking car, you motherfucker. I am a good person.
Just tase him. Although, yeah, that would be police brutality, but...
I didn't do anything wrong. Let me talk to someone.
You're getting in the other car and you're going down to the jail. You're not getting any more at all.
He pulled me out of the car while I was complying. I fled because he yanked me.
Yeah,
he tore my shirt apart.
Yeah, you fled.
He tore my shirt apart after he did that. He fucking pulled me out of the car. I wasn't going to do anything, dude. I would have never done anything.
I'm tired of listening to him.
Totally don't blame me there, buddy.
Dude, he tried to drive off with me in the freaking window of the car.
No. Just look for his insurance and that's it.
I would have never done anything.
looks almost like Frank Zappa.
Yeah.
Except balding. Never mind.
None of that fucked up, dude.
You know your guy yanked me out. I would have never left the scene until he tore me out of the car.
You don't have to explain it, anything.
No, I do have to explain it because I just did something I would have never done because a police officer assaulted me. He fucking assaulted me, so I left.
Well, you can probably complain later.
No, there's nothing I can do about this right now. You guys messed up, and I'm in trouble for it. I wasn't doing anything wrong.
Oh, the cop's actually driving, okay.
There's nothing in my car, there's
I was wondering what the hell is going on with the background. So...
Dude, I just got back in the middle east.
Yeah, so it looks like it's just gonna be gum flapping the rest of the time, so we'll call it good there. Okay, so let's try that again. What the hell is that in the corner? One more thing to type down. So we got 199. Yeah. Well, that's the same guy, too. Always the same freaking guy. Yeah, so you guys can see it then. Yeah, not gonna bother with that one. Yeah, definitely gonna need to see a replay on this one. 92 million versus second place, which was just 9 million. Yeah, replay needed. Oh, wrong one, wrong one. Yeah, 95 mil. Yeah, kinda sussy. Yeah, same one too. Ball save and a multi-ball. Okay, this is my kind of tournament right here. All the scores are pretty close. Gag liquor. $107 million, I doubt it.
Over there. Take out that searchlight before we're spotted. Great shot. Let's get moving.
Shot eater. Yeah, that's gonna be a short one.
No idea who you are, but you are clearly an imposter. I will show you how we deal with frauds.
Hey, Black Widow. Either I'm seeing double or you've got a doppelganger.
You'll have to be quicker if you want to hit me.
Unlocked.
Stop shooting at me.
Fuck.
You'll have to be quicker if you want to hit me.
Right by me.
You'll have to be quicker if you want to hit me.
No, I can't hit anything. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, got it. Just barely.
activated.
Apparently not.
Huh? No permanent damage, I hope.
Extra ball unlocked. Shoot the saucer.
Heads up, Black Widow. That Soviet patrol ahead has spotted us. You know how to hotwire this Jeep?
You really need to ask? Cover me. We'll be off in a flash.
Shots lit, not gonna hit. Told ya.
Come on, Widow. I thought you were better than
Jesus
this.
Christ. Pretty fucking dismal, I must say. Where's the ball? Got it. Apparently I got it. So the devil's telling me one thing and the game's telling me another.
Activated.
That didn't last long. Yeah, that's pretty abysmal. Switch that.
Transit's arranged.
Ah, good luck on me hitting it.
Something is closing on you.
I need to find comms. I need to find my ship.
You are clear, Ripley. Hurry.
I have to find a way around.
Alert!
I can't see it through the monitor. It's gone, Ripley.
Great!
Lamp, Dick.
Clear, Ripley. Hurry. Just the last one now, Ripley.
I have to hurry!
Mission accomplished.
Oh, catch the ball.
We might be in trouble. Transit's arranged.
Easy.
Alert!
Ripley, Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
I'll go investigate. See what I can find.
See if you can find something.
Progress complete.
Just the last one now, Ripley.
Where's it at?
Are you okay? Grab a shotgun from the armory, Ripley.
Alert.
looks like it's gonna be the end of the line. I have to make a... Okay, never mind. Timer. Timer shut off.
Watch out for hostile activity. Enemies approaching your position.
Let's try this thing out.
Eat this!
Sleep well.
Oh, one and off. Oh, it took a second. Oh, a lot can happen in a week. Yeah. Same guy. I guess that's gonna do it for the tournaments. The only ones I really care to do are the 5-minute and survival ones. Guess we're doing randos.
You can best tell a town by its saloon. Now, nasty one. Good for me, bad for them.
Excuse me. I'd love it. I know. I have no skills. There it is.
I always prevail in my duels. Unless I don't.
Which is about to be the case here. Because I can't hit anything. Yeah.
I always prevail in my duels.
No, you don't. Nope. Not once, but twice.
This ain't the town you're looking for.
Yep. No skills. I'm not trying to go in there. Trying to.
Gold laden stagecoach.
Oh no, that's off. Almost, but not quite. My score. Where are my points?
Lock and load. How many bullets do I need for so many bad guys?
Four.
That was close.
Oh.
Second chance. That was close.
Oh, missed one. Cell phone's trying to shut off on me. Not so much for that. Gotta love it. Thank you. That's my first time playing it on this mode.
Congratulations!
You said not a very high score. What happened to my ramp shots?
If you can hear this message, you are in a danger zone.
God damn! Have the ball, please.
Hurry up!
If you can hear this message, you are in a danger zone.
Yes, we're getting an invasion. Forgot you get points from that. Lamp, dick.
Save me.
Lamp, dick. Well, bye bye, baby. That's what I'm aiming for. You know, there's almost no point having that flipper up here. Got all the stars, but I know I've done better. I know I've done better on this table.
Try again.
Or maybe not. All right, I'll stand corrected. Keep this up, you'll start getting palace letters. Palace is lit, go up the middle. Or you can fuck it up like that. Fuck. Oh, apparently I got it. No. This is one of those I would have intentionally tilted, just because the end of ball bonus takes longer than the ball itself. Well, beat my previous.
Anyone can remember. Registration takes away any freedom we might have, any autonomy. Heroes didn't cause what happened at Stamford, Tony. Villains did.
You think I don't know that? Registration won't stop every tragedy, Steve, but people in our position need accountability. I wish it didn't have to be this way.
Vision has become part of the outlawed Secret Avengers.
Hurry up!
asked to reveal his true identity.
My name is Peter Parker, and I've been Spider-Man since I was 15 years old.
Parker's coming out was urged by Iron Man to show support of new federal legislation that forces anyone with superpowers to register with the government.
Oh, super combo for Joe.
You just signed a death warrant for May Parker and Mary Jane Watson.
Peter's an adult. He made his own decisions.
Tigra has declared herself against registration.
Evasive maneuver.
Uh-oh. Should have gotten a ball save for that. Yeah, I gotta love when a ball drains right when a mode starts. Bye-bye combo. Yep, just the combo, goodbye.
How did it come to this?
I've just received word that the mighty Avenger Thor, thought dead for the last several months, has resurfaced and killed the Avenger known as Goliath. This is terrible.
We cloned Thor, Steve, but he went too far. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
No, it wasn't. Goliath's death is on you, Tony. It's on you.
Lamp dick.
Spider-Man has teamed with Captain America.
Incoming hit.
Sure. That assumes the ball don't drain immediately after it's starting. Screenshotting this.
Congratulations.
Got her. Oh, fuck. I don't know. That was my fault on that one. No, wait, that ball's still going. Fuck. Why don't you nudge, Joe? No idea what I have to shoot for. I suppose, hurry up and miss. No more for Joe. Oh no. I have no score boost anyway.
I have absolute help. Nice one.
Catch the ball. Nice. That's fine. Ball keeps trying to go down the middle anyway. Don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Holy shit, they don't give you much time to work with. Really have to hit that center ramp. Thinking I beat my previous score. I don't recall me ever lasting this long on this table. God damn, this ball is hell bent on draining. Cell phone's trying to shut off on me. That's what that was. Yeah, let her drain. I want to say I beat my previous.
You have level.
Well, not I beat it, technically. Well, not by much. I thought I beat it by a landslide, but no. Gonna be my last table here. Ain't gonna be this one. One without copyrighted music. Lamp, dick. Oh. Didn't even hit him. Is this classic? Feels more like tournament. Balls at a frickin', or the tables at a steep angle. Excuse me. So, yeah, that's gonna do it for me. Yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm feeling like crap right now. I think I forgot to mention at the start of the stream. I'm on shit for sleep, so it's starting to catch up to me. Thought it would go the distance, but yeah, pretty dead one too. But nobody was expecting me to be on. Normally I'd be working, but again I called in because I pulled my lat muscle. It hurts to breathe. So. Not really in a condition to go into work like that, but anyway. So anyway, once again, yeah, feeling like crap. Fuck it. There was something else wanting to say. I can't remember what, but yeah. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. I definitely have to work tonight, so probably won't be seeing me again until Saturday night / Sunday morning. Somewhere around there. My preferred time is midnight, but these days I usually come on between 10 to 11 p.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, and as far as Gems of War goes, I gotta see what they got going on this weekend. Then I'll go from there. But yeah. But until then, though, everybody. Thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully in less wonky circumstances.